Grand Tetons in front of a herd of buffalo is perfect. And this ring, it's the diamonds that my dad proposed to my mom with, so it means a lot, and it's got sapphires, and I love it. And I was completely surprised. I'm very impressed that he could keep that secret from me and keep it hidden from me, because I clean everything, and I do all the laundry, and I really thought he didn't even have the ring. He was very good at keeping it a secret and surprising me, but he also asked this really nice lady that didn't speak that much English to take a picture of us, when really she was taking a video, and so we got it all on video, and Beasley was there, so it was perfect, and I'm so excited. So I just called my whole family so that I could tell them, and they're all really excited too, so I feel very blessed, and I love my ring. We made it to our next Harvest Host destination. We were staying at Grand Teton Distillery. I don't really drink, and they encourage you to buy stuff, but they have a really cool gift shop full of stuff, so I'll probably be buying some gifts here just to support the business. But you can see in the background, that's where we're parked. And then right behind this wall, you can't see because I'm so close to it, there's a beautiful view of the Grand Teton mountain range right behind us. So this is a really, really cool place. We're gonna get all set up and then go take a tour of the distillery. Looks like a really cool place. And then take Beasley on a hike and then do some trip planning, because we don't know where we're going next.